Everybody, my name's Oliver, welcome to The Vampire Diaries, episode 5 of season 1, You're Undead to Me. Last time, near the end of the episode, sort of Elena found out that Catherine, there was something dodgy going on with Damon, and the reporter, and the parents, people, the copper, people finding out that they are back, which is really intriguing. I want to know, like, how do they know that? Are they super 100 years old as well? We will find out. Let's jump in. They probably think he's killed him. Well, it kind of went wrong. He's trying to, I guess. I hope there's no, like, bad motive for him, because I actually like him. He's, like, quite a good lad.
Yeah. There's this thing with my uncle.
You couldn't call and tell me that you're going to be an hour late?
Okay, you two have fun. I'm really sorry. It was unavoidable.
What was... Stefan...
Oh, is he gonna get caught? Is he gonna get caught? Oh, he's done. He's managed to escape. Lucky man.
You should really take it off. I can put it in my bag.
No, because he's gonna burn.
Fine. Let's go.
Ah! But he's gonna know.
You don't know where I went. I don't want to know where I left.
Oh shit! Oh shit. I'm assuming that's her car. Oh dear. She's on it. What a low blow to the mum.
Dear diary.
You're dead.
Their true selves.
Oh,
what are you doing
oh dear.
Hey man, just looking for the bathroom.
I thought he caught him. She's figured it out.
Your face. Girl's bitten.
What is that? Oh my god, what happened?
Oh, she's gonna think it's
drained of blood.
Stefan.
Did she say what kind of whoa. I gotcha. It's okay.
She's already been bitten once. Yeah, Elena's gonna be there.
What are you?
Oh shit! Fuck, it's all kicking off. There we go. Oh, so much to talk about in that episode. Bonnie with her powers. Elena's figured out that he's a vampire. Damon's escaped, because to be fair, I knew he would. Zack's had his net broke. Oh man, kick it off. That was really fun. I really enjoyed that episode. That was very, very good. I'm looking forward to the next one. Thank you all so much for watching. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. Stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.